Hello, I'm Brittany. Welcome to my channel. In today's episode, I will be teaching you how to do the armholes slash how to start the sleeves. If you got this pattern and you're following it, you'll notice that we started at the neck and we're going down. And now you're like, I got to this part and I don't know how to make the arm sleeves. That's what I will be showing you in today's episode. But all you will need is your tapestry needle and your scrap yarn. If you don't want to change colors, you don't have to. I just decided to do that for me because this is going to be something that I wear. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you found it helpful. If you have any questions, you can leave them down in the comments below. And if you're interested in being notified the next time I post a video in this series, you can subscribe and hit the bell notification. And here is another video that YouTube thinks you'll be interested in. I hope to see you next time. Bye!